Remove screws marked by red circles.
Using plastic tool, pry up and remove bottom cover. Now, unplug battery cable. Remove fan cable. Remove screw that secures fan. Now you can clean the fan or replace it.